In the back of the piece, you can see all the components that make it work. You can see the back of the camera, so this is where the signals begin. The camera is connected through two wires, power and the video signal going out to the desktop computer, which is hiding in a different room. After the computer processes the signals, it sends commands back to the board. These commands come back through these 10 lines of serial communications on the floor. And these are then feeding daisy chained from one to the other these serial server controller circuits. Each one of these serial server controllers is in turn wired to 8 servo motors. A nice effect that comes with these serial controllers is that they blink a little green LED every time any of the motors associated with that board move. So that gives me a very good way to debug the system. I move in front of or move something in front of the camera and I see if all the boards are actually blinking. And if one of the boards is not blinking, I know that there is some sort of a problem and I can go and solve it. Also, it's nice just to look at them. You can see them all blinking together. Some people suggest that the back of the mirror, it's more beautiful than the front, and I should hang it backwards.